Welcome to Tech Spectrum, where we review the top tech gadgets. In this video, we will be going over the top 5 budget smartphones. But before we do, be sure to hit the subscribe and notification icons to stay up to date with the latest product reviews. And check out the links in the description to support the channel. Number 5, best battery life, Motorola Moto G Power 2021. The Motorola Moto G Power is our pick as the best budget smartphone with the best battery life. The phone has a 6.4-inch LCD screen with a resolution of 1080 by 2300 and weighs 199 grams. It comes in one color, smoke black, and has 64 gigabytes of storage. The storage can be expanded up to 512 gigabytes with a micro SD card. The Moto G Power is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 665 processor with 4 GB RAM. It has a 5,000 milliampere hour battery, which Motorola says can last up to 3 days on a single charge and is charged through a USB-C port. The phone has a 16 megapixel wide and an 8 megapixel ultra-wide camera on the back and a 16 megapixel camera on the front. It can record video at 4K 30 frames per second or 1080p up to 60 frames per second. The phone has a water repellent design but doesn't carry an IP rating. The Moto G Power includes a fingerprint scanner mounted on the back of the phone and also has an auxiliary port to connect your wired headphones. It runs on Google Android and features gesture navigation for smooth and easy app interaction. It also features Moto Experiences so you can fully customize your Moto display and Moto actions to make your phone more intuitive and convenient. Moto Game Time can also be enabled to make your games more immersive by blocking interruptions and giving you access to enhanced game settings. If you're looking for a phone that can last for days without charging, the Motorola Moto G Power is the best pick. Number 4, best large screen, Samsung Galaxy A51. The Samsung Galaxy A51 is our selection as the budget smartphone with the best large screen. The phone has a 6.5-inch AMOLED display with a resolution of 1080 by 2400 and weighs 172 grams. It comes in 3 colors, Prism Crush Black, Prism Crush Blue, and Prism Crush White, and has storage options up to 256 gigabytes. The storage is expandable up to 512 gigabytes with a micro SD card. The Galaxy A51 is powered by Exynos 9611 processor with up to 8 GB RAM. It has a 4,000 milliampere hour battery, which Samsung says can last up to 2 days. It's charged through a USB-C port and has 15 watts fast charging support. The phone has 48 megapixel wide, 12 megapixel ultra wide, 5 megapixel macro, and 5 megapixel depth camera on the back, and also has a 32 megapixel camera on the front. It can record videos at 4K 30 frames per second and 1080p up to 120 frames per second, and features super steady mode to make your videos smooth with minimal blur. The A51 has an in-screen fingerprint sensor for unlocking your phone and an auxiliary port to connected wired headphones. It runs on Google Android with Samsung's Custom One UI and features Samsung Knox, which gives you multi-layered security to defend against malware and threats. You can also maximize your game performance with Game Booster, which optimizes battery, temperature, and memory use, and Frame Booster, which will give you smooth graphics and lifelike motion. If you're looking for a large screen at an affordable price, the Samsung Galaxy A51 won't disappoint. Number 3, cheapest 5G phone, OnePlus Nord N10 5G. The OnePlus Nord N10 5G is our choice as the cheapest 5G phone available. The phone has a 6.5-inch, 1080 by 2400, 90Hz LCD screen, and weighs 190 grams. It comes in one color, Midnight Ice, and has 128 gigabytes of storage that can be expanded with a micro SD up to 512 gigabytes. The N10 5G is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 690 processor with 6 gigabytes RAM. It has a 4300 milliampere hour battery that supports warp charge 30T through a USB-C port, which is essentially fast charging at 30 watts. The phone has a 64 megapixel wide, 8 megapixel ultra wide, 5 megapixel depth, and 2 megapixel macro camera in the back, and also has a 16 megapixel camera on the front. It can record video at 4K 30 frames per second and 1080p up to 60 frames per second, and has super slow motion and time-lapse features. The N10 5G has a rear-mounted fingerprint sensor and an auxiliary port to plug in wired headphones. It runs on Google Android with OnePlus's custom Oxygen OS. If you're looking for the cheapest entry into the 5G networks, the OnePlus Nord N10 5G is your best option. Number 2, best 5G phone, Google Pixel 4a 5G. The Google Pixel 4a 5G is our pick as the best budget 5G phone. The phone has a 6.2-inch 2340 by 1080 60Hz OLED screen and weighs 168 grams. It's available in two colors, just black and clearly white, and 128 gigabytes of storage. The Pixel 4a 5G is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 730G with a 6GB RAM. It has a 3800 milliampere hour battery that's charged through a USB-C port and has 18 watts fast charging support. The extreme battery saver function can help the battery last up to 48 hours. The phone has a 12 megapixel wide and a 16 megapixel ultra wide camera on the back and an 8 megapixel camera on the front. It records video at 4K up to 60 frames per second and 1080p up to 120 frames per second. The phone features Night Sight to let you capture detailed photos without using the flash, and the HDR Plus to automatically enhance color and lighting to produce vivid photos. The 4a 5G has a fingerprint sensor on the back and an auxiliary port so you can use your wired headphones. It runs on Google Android and features Call Screen, where Google Assistant proactively screens unknown callers and filters out robocalls before they reach your phone. It also features car crash detection, which senses when you've been in a car accident and calls 911 for you. If you're looking for the best budget 5G experience, the Google Pixel 4a 5G should be your top choice. Number 1, best overall phone, Apple iPhone SE. The Apple iPhone SE tops our list as the best overall budget phone. It has a 4.7-inch, 1334 by 750, 60Hz, Retina display, and weighs 148 grams. It comes in three colors, black, white, and product red, and up to 256 gigabytes of storage. The iPhone SE is powered by Apple A13 Bionic processor with 3 gigabytes RAM. Apple says that the 1,821 milliampere hour battery can last up to 13 hours of video and is charged through a lightning port. It also supports wireless charging and 18 watts fast charging when used with the USB-C power adapter. The phone has a 12 megapixel camera on the rear and a 7 megapixel camera on the front, and can record video at 4K up to 60 frames per second and 1080p up to 60 frames per second. It features the quick take function that can instantly start recording video when holding the shutter button while taking photos, and smart HDR that recognizes faces and optimizes for more natural looking contours and skin tones. The fingerprint sensor is built into the home button, and the phone has an IP67 rating. The phone runs on Apple iOS and features multiple privacy protections, including encrypted messages with the iMessage app and intelligent tracking prevention with the Safari browser. If you're looking for the best phone in the budget category, the Apple iPhone SE is it. That's it for our list. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and check the links below to support the channel. Click the next video for more product reviews. Until next time, this has been Tech Spectrum.